It's a replica of the Blue Boy, an 18th century oil painting by Thomas Gainsborough. It's not just there to make the room look pretty. It's actually a wonderful nod to a scene from 1989's Batman. The moment in question involves Nicholson's Joker waltzing into a museum flanked by henchmen. Another fun fact, the painting from the original Batman, directed by Tim Burton, appears in 2019 movie Joker as an Easter egg.